Oh, that sounds like shit. Garage sale. Junk. It's bloody cold. It's cold, cold, cold. So, this is my first trial of the Drift Ghost. I've got no idea what's playing because I can't get the app to work properly. I can't get the phone to connect at the moment. Got no idea why, I don't really care. I just jumped on the bike and off I went. Not a poor old little Suzuki Bandit. This bike's essentially a piece of shit. It's kind of fun. Hopefully soon it won't be mine much longer. I've been trying to sell it for a couple of months because I've bought an FZ1. Kind of fell over the FZ1. Really wanted to buy another Ducati. Couldn't work. Couldn't make it work. Just didn't happen. Thought maybe, what about an FZ8? That was what I was looking for. Basically bought the FZ1 for much less than I would have paid for an FZ8. So I'm kind of happy with it. Been spending a bit of money on it, put a fair bit of carbon fiber on it, and looking forward to riding it. And as for little Susie B, this idiot, just leave your door open, numbnut. As for Susie B I picked up not running. And all it turned out to be was a faulty coil. Not even faulty, just like the firing would have gone. And probably caused a couple of other problems where, you know, jets had gummed up because I think they'd just been trying to turn it over and over and over and it not starting. So, pretty much took me about an hour to get it running. These things are notoriously hard to start anyway. This one still is, but I do have a lot of fun on it. It came with one of those horrible base plate exhausts on it where you couldn't hear yourself think, so I pissed that off, bought another eBay special, and it's bearable now. You can ride it quite happily. Bike riders. No helmet. So hopefully a little Susie B will be sold. If not, she'll just live in the shed. Good Joe's jewel. Don't really want to pay the red Joe, but on the same token, $400 a year, I'm gonna have a lot of fun on it. It makes cool noises. Handles well, light. And if I don't sell it, I'll just keep it. Probably needs a repaint. But it, cosmetically it's horrible. It's got this ugly, ugly homemade new cowl on it where someone tried to make it into a cafe racer. And I did get an original rear cowl for it, however the front's been chopped that much that there's nothing to mount it to. So maybe if I don't sell it, I'll just repaint it. I was kind of hoping the wife wanted to ride it. She's not interested, so stuff her. I'll just continue to have fun with it. pole position.